Irrigation Primary School, that started way back in the 1970s, being one of the oldest schools in Kasese District, with the initial aim of having farmers' children hailing in Mubuku Irrigation Scheme attain free education, has a UNEB center number and managed to register 15 candidates for this year's PLE. But ever since that time began, no learner has appeared at the school. Even on Wednesday by 7:50 a.m., only UNEB invigilators and two candidates were found at the abandoned school premises. Against that background, the Kasese Municipality Council passed a resolution to shift and merge services of the school to a neighboring private school to keep the hope of the willing learners alive. Wukasha Swaibu Musenene, the Speaker of Kasese Municipal Council, says they called for an emergency council with a motion of relocating education services from one ward to another, having realized that Irrigation Primary School had an enrollment of only 3 children for all the 7 classes turning up for this year's third term.
They had 3 students and it has P1 to P7. We thought we should extend it in a ward where it can be put to use. And you can imagine a school having only 3 students in a school that holds 7 classes. Surely you cannot pay teachers, a number of teachers, to go and teach only 3 students in a school. So we needed to match those services and the human resource to another school.
He added that the move comes on board having realized a partnership with the Catholic Church, but also a need to effectively utilize resources as plans are on the way to see what next can the school infrastructure be used for.
We've got partnership, we got people who intend to partner with us, and that's the Catholic Church, which had established the school, but have got to partner with us and provide some structures so that we locate some other items and put that school to use. It's a motion that we have passed as council pending approval.
Teddy Chakimwa, the Secretary for Production and Marketing at Kasese Municipality, who was also the mover of the motion in the council, revealed that municipality leadership and many other stakeholders held a lot of sensitization programs to have the learners back at the school, but all in vain.
Held a lot of meetings and monitoring, sensitization and so on, to make sure that the children, either enrollment increases, but it's like we are tired, no children at all in the irrigation scheme. So we decided with other stakeholders of irrigation scheme in Nyamwamba Division that this school should be relocated from irrigation scheme to Balikwidembe Roman Catholic Church.
Robson Mopango revealed that despite all the government services provided at the school, there was no one to utilize them as the general population evacuated due to security reasons, because the school neighbors the park. He added that as leaders, they will sit and discuss if the structures of the school can be turned into a demonstration school should the government guarantee the transfer of the services to another school.
They're still pondering whether, because the other school was, the foundation board was irrigation scheme, and the purpose was to ensure that the people who are there, their children should access education. And after realizing that there is no population currently, so that's why we are coming up with a resolution that these people, we should agree and bring the services nearer to these people.
The Catholic Church has already showcased its commitment to work with government for the better learning of children in the area, evidenced by the high numbers of learners at their school on top of seeking the partnership themselves. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.